corner, I'm going to show you all the gates, okay? To enjoy much better. I explain you everything about here. We call him Cat's Cave, this one. Cat's Cave, call him. 4 meters deep inside the cave. You can see a lot of colors in the bottom. They call him Cat's Cave because they've been fishing for catfish. So they give him his name Cat's Cave. Look at the colors in the bottom. Look at the colors. Look how nice. 4 meters deep. Look at the sponges around the line with the orange. The orange ones are little small sponges. The little orange, small little orange. They are little small sponges. Now look up here, look at those rocks. It's all volcanic rocks mixed together with lava. Never been spotted. Reflection cave, water is blue. Reflection cave. Very blue sand cave, look how nice. Look at the colors. This window, look. You can take a photo of this window. Watch it. Take a nice photo. Circle K, a Circle K, and white sand in the bottom, 4 meters deep. Best cave for swimming in summertime, huh? Really good for swim. But today a little bit choppy. Today it's not very good. On the left side, on the left inside, you will see stalactite hanging down. It shapes like elephant's foot on the left side. Up there, look, up the corner. You see it up there?
Yeah.
It shapes like elephant's foot. Because a little bit choppy in those two caves, okay? It's too dangerous. Go in, madame, because it is...